About 40% of our practice is actually men coming in for plastic surgery. While they may not talk about it, a lot of men do have plastic surgery. Common areas that men like to have treated are liposuction of the love handles and abdomen for areas that just don't go away with diet and exercise. Other areas are a little liposuction under the chin to help define the jawline. And even some men, about 30%, have extra tissue in their breast. And a little liposuction in this area can have a significant impact on the way they look and feel about their body. Also, in addition to the surgical procedures, non-invasive procedures such as Botox or fillers can help enhance the cheeks, soften the lines around the mouth, and make the eyes appear more awake and rejuvenated.